Imperative لها مناسبات معينة نستعملها فيها. So the imperative has certain scenarios that you can use it in. The first scenario is to give orders. Or to give warnings. يعني orders are أوامر, warnings are تحذيرات. Okay. For example, we would say stand up. Or stand up straight. Stand up يعني off, I'm off. Who would say that? A teacher would say that to a pupil or a student? In the army, the chief would say that? You don't say that to your boss, for example. So you ask him in a different way. This is when you give order to somebody in a lower ranking. You can also say, give me the details. اديني التفاصيل. Give me the details, yeah? You can say to your dog, for example, sit. Fetch. Sit. اقعد. Fetch. روح هات تحدف حاجة مثلا وروح هات البتاعة دي. Fetch. تقول له واحد صاحبك مثلا اشترى عربية جديدة تقول له show me. وريني. Sit يعني اجلس, fetch يعني احضر او احضر. Is it with Hamza? Not. Okay. Show me, وريني. Show me. The tone of voice will make it sound right according to the occasion. For example, so tone, طريقة الكلام هتفرق في معنى الكلام. لو مثلا صاحبتك اتخطبت ووريتك الرينج. If your girlfriend is engaged and she wants to show you the ring and you say show me, show me, show me and not show me. See the, hear the difference? So the tone of voice makes the difference in how friendly this would sound or any of them. There is also, for example, pass me the salt, for example. You're sitting having dinner with your family and you say to someone of the family, pass me the salt. Some people would omit please. يعني مش دايما نقول please في الحالة دي. انت بتكلم مثلا اخوك او حاجة, اديني الملح. Pass me the salt. But if you're visiting someone and you're eating with them or colleagues, you say, pass me the salt, please, right? So sometimes adding please is necessary. Yeah? Right. You can also use it in the negative. What does that mean? Negative, يعني it has a not in it. يعني we'd say, for example, don't eat the salmon. ما تاكلش السلمون ده لحسن في حاجة ظاهر. Don't eat the salmon. Or don't look, don't speak. ما تبصش. Don't shoot. واحد موجه لك المسدس تقول له don't shoot. كمان في حاجات مثلا في افرض واحد مثلا دخل بنك بمشين جون. Someone has walked into a bank with a machine gun. And you see that. And you hear somebody saying, duck! مش معنى كده انه شاف بطة. No. Duck means يعني انحني, انزل تحت. So if you hear somebody saying duck, does not mean that he saw a duck, but means that you have to bow down like this, huh? So انحني أو يعني نزل راسك يعني. Okay. Now, another way to use the imperative. So the first one was to give orders and warnings, right? Another way to use it is to give instructions. يعني إرشادات تدي إرشادات أعطاء إرشادات إزاي؟ يعني مثلا هتلاقي المدرس بيقول open your book or هتلاقي في flyer محطوط مع حاجة اشتريتها الإرشادات للاستعمال ها؟ مثلا take 2 tablets a day. Yeah, take 2 tablets a day. All right. There's also take left and then right. If you're telling someone to go, give instructions for the way, yeah? Take left, then right. You're giving them instructions for the road. مثلاً, that's enough for this. Number three is to make an invitation. Invitation. يعني إيه؟ يعني تدعو. So this is IN. Invitation. Yeah. دعوة. تعمل دعوة لحد. يعني تقول مثلا come on sit down. انت بتستعمل صيغة الأمر لكن بتعزم حد يجي يقعد. Come on and sit down. You're asking somebody, inviting them to sit next to you. Okay. For example, have a piece of this cake. It is, huh? It's yummy. It's delicious. Have a piece of this cake, it's yummy. So you're inviting someone to eat the cake with you. Also, on signs and notices in the street, if you were in a hotel, so على العلامات الإرشادية, هتلاقي في الشارع مثلا, you'll find in the street, for example, turn right. This is imperative. What do you mean? Okay, or push. هتلاقي على الباب مثلا, on the door. Or do not use the lift in case of fire. Yeah? ما تستعملش الأسانسير في حالة حدوث حريق. Or insert the coin. Insert the coin. يعني حط العملة في المشين علشان يطلع لك منها مثلا كان كولا ولا حاجة. So you put the coin in the machine to get a cola can or a chocolate or a meal. Okay? So to give friendly advice. So, five, to give friendly advice, yani شوفوا advice بال C لما تبقى noun و advice بال S لما تبقى verb. To give friendly advice يعني مثلا بتقولي صاحبتك انتوا بتشتروا فساتين مثلا وتقولي لها take the red one، خدي الفستان الأحمر. يعني طبعا مش هتفرق لما تقولي not take the red one please، لأنه انتي مش بتتوسلي لها، انتي بتقترحي عليها، صح؟ So you give friendly advice, take the red one. I love it. Or you say, speak to her. Or call her. بتقول لواحد صاحبك كلمها. إذا هي إذا أنت معجب بيها كلمها. Okay. Don't go. For example, I'd say, don't go. This is in the negative. Huh? ما تمشيش. ما تروحش. Don't go. Okay. دي يعني دي تنفع. Stay home and rest. Don't go. Stay home and rest. In this case, you have two imperatives in one sentence. Don't go. Stay home. And rest. In fact, this is actually an order, and this is an advice. Stay home and rest. Give friendly advice. You can be very polite if you add do to the verb. So, a polite form polite يعني صيغة مهذبة يعني polite form صيغة مهذبة ان احنا نعمل ايه؟ لو انت عاوز تكون مؤدب تقول do and then you give the order. For example or the imperative. So you say do sit down. So this is a very nice teacher saying to the student do sit down instead of sit down. Do sit down. This is polite. Or sometimes you need to say so give me the pass me the salt please. Yeah, this is also polite and you say it not always but sometimes you have to say it. All right, another way to say to be polite is to say kindly something. Kindly be on time. Actually, you're telling them to be on time as an order, but you're saying kindly, لطفاً. أو يعني من فضلكم, be on time. There's also, I would take the blue one if I were you. Actually, you're giving advice, but you're saying it in a very polite way. كنت هاخد الزرقة لو أنا مكانك. So the last thing to say is to watch your tone of voice. Always watch your tone of voice. So خد بالك من طريقة صوتك وانت بتتكلم. So نبرة خد بالك من نبرة الصوت هتفرق كتير قوي في انك وانت بتتكلم لما حد يسمع منك stand up غير لما تقول stand up or give me the details sounds very aggressive. Especially that we, people from the Middle East, are a bit shouty in the way we speak, so people think we're fighting. In fact, you have to notice your tone of voice because people might think you're aggressive while you are not. It's just the way you are. So notice or always note, think of your tone of voice, that it would be a bit less loud as we have it in our culture. So give me the details, you know. Sounds much more friendlier than give me the details, and he'll think, yeah, you're threatening him. Okay, so this is the imperative. Let's have a look at the, or have a listen to the song. All the best. If you are my friend, help me to leave you. Or if you're my lover, help me so I can be healed of you. If I knew that the ocean was so deep, I would not have swum. If I knew how I would end, I would not have begun. I desire you, so teach me not to desire. Teach me how to cut the roots of your love from the depths. Teach me how tears may die in the eyes. Teach me how the heart dies and longings commit suicide. If you are strong, rescue me from the ocean, for I don't know the art of swimming. The blue waves in your eyes drag me to the deep, and I have no experience in love, and I have no boat. If I am dear to you, then take my hand, for I am in love. From my head to my feet. I am breathing underwater. I am drowning, drowning, drowning.